On slide 4, resize the green and grey apple image so that it's 11 centimetres high and 8.68 centimetres wide. Save the presentation. We start by clicking the apple image to select it and make the picture tools active on the ribbon. The Format tab has the size command we want. The task asks us to change the height to 11 centimetres and the width to 8.68 centimetres, so we type these measurements into the edit boxes and press Enter.